They'll come in by it just to stay in the click.
He's perhaps the heaviest foal on this ring. At the moment, nearly too much neck. And he really thinks, I think he's the beautiful stallion in the world at the moment. He's also a little bit high behind and perhaps a little bit deep in the top line. But we were really impressed about the movement, the nice swinging, the knee action. And he used his body and his back very well when he was moving. So the development in the moment is not really important. He seems also to be a nice horse for sport later on. He also gets the premium. Congratulations to all of the breeders.